The current circumstances in Egypt is changing the sociological order of the Egyptian society. Women are changing their roles. They are trying to provide the psychological and financial stability for themselves and their families. Specifically, the social position of the Nubian women is now changing. They cannot find jobs easily. At the same time, they cannot desert their villages and children like their spouses did. So, in order to survive, they are trying to use the limited resources of their community. We did not face only one challenge while making the town the men left. We faced many, ranging from traveling 15 hours by train from Cairo to Aswan, to filming outdoors in an average temperature of 45 degrees Celsius in the shade, to hitting a huge rock in the middle of the Nile River while filming in a small boat. So indeed, it was not an easy journey, but it's worth it.